Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is African Princess Rams. I'm a YouTuber based in Kasane, Botswana, a mother of four handsome boys. Yes guys. Yeah. Today I just want to chat with you on the habits that you have to stop doing, that we have to let go with 2020, guys. We are starting a new year. Let's start it right. Let's do the needful. Let's do the right things. Yes guys, the first one, stop trying to impress people by faking your life. We know that fake life is expensive. Fake life is not, you cannot keep it real, you cannot keep it fake for a long time. So stop doing that. Secondly, the second one is promising others what you know you won't fulfill. Empty promises. I'm that one person who hates empty promises. Guys, do you know how much it hurts? Somebody will be counting on you, then you decide not to give him what you promised, him or her what you promised. It really hurts. So you guys should consider stopping that. If you can't help them, let it be. Don't promise them anything that you know you will not fulfill. The third one is expecting a lot from others. This one hurts. It really hurts, guys. Don't expect anything from anyone. Expect the least. If somebody is promising you something, expect the least so that we can handle the disappointment. Yes, guys. Love yourself and be grateful for what you have. The ones that you don't have, work for it. Stop expecting a lot from others. Point number four is being disparate. Stop being disparate. Disparation causes failure. Disparation may lead to you. It's a root cause of heartbreak. Stop being disparate, because if you are disparate, you are going to jump from here to there, doing a lot of stuff. But if you are focused, you want those kind of things, you can avoid. Stop being disparate, guys. You disparation can lead you to submitting to things that you know you don't deserve in real life. Like, seriously guys, stop overspending. Stop taking unnecessary loans just because you want to meet a certain standard or be in a certain dimension. I know we are working where you don't get paid a lot of money, but minimize getting loans. Don't overspend. If you know that the things that you are getting a loan for does not, they are not like, you don't need them fast. Wait until the right time. Stop making all things about you. Like, every time somebody tells you their problem, you tell them how huge your problem is. Like, somebody is telling you, you don't have relish at home. And you have to say, you are better because you don't have relish. That means you have food. With us, we don't even know food. You guys, don't make other people feel like sharing their problems with you it was a waste of time, or it was a burden to you. Stop making things out of you. Stop making people feel uncomfortable sharing their problems, because a problem shared is a problem solved. The next one is, I'm keeping on reading this because I wrote them on my paper so that I cannot forget. If you help others, do not tell the whole world that I help. Stop telling the whole world that you help them. Stop telling everyone that I did this for my Ghana, I did this for Smana, I did this for who, and so stop doing that. If you don't want to help them, let it be. Don't make a song out of what you did for them. Don't do that. It's not good. Please stop. Stop this. not good at all. Love yourself more, love others, but do not trust everyone, anyone, because you are living a fake life. They will surprise you. You will love somebody more than you love yourself, then you just, or she will just leave you like that. You will keep hanging on air until you fall. Be kind to everyone, guys, because people are fighting silent battles in their bedrooms, in our closet. They are fighting very, very, very hard battles. Your act of kindness can change someone's narrative about life. Somebody who is about to give up in life, if you just act kindly to them, you give them love, you support them, they can change that attitude and see life in a different angle. Yes, this one I like it the most. I like saying it. To keep this glowing face, to keep this nice fit, mind your own business, guys. Mind your own business. It does not cost you anything. Mind your own business. It does not cost you a thing. And you will drink a lot of water. Mind your own business and drink a lot of water. You will glow. Thank you guys for watching my video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Subscribe, turn on the post notification bell. Tell a friend to tell their friend to subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. Bye.